tonight, and it is a blessing to you as we all come together to worship the birth of our baby Jesus. So now I'd like to invite you to join us in singing, standing and singing some familiar Christmas carols. The words will be on the screen. We'll just be singing the first verse of each of these hymns. So please stand and join us.
Thank you. In Christ we find the hope of transformation, the peace that follows justice, the joy of self-fulfillment and community, and the love that encompasses us and all our diversity, empowering us to make our own unique contribution to this world.
In Christ we find light and life, and the courage to be like Him, answering His call and following in His footsteps.
Thank you. utterance of an angel. He said, "Don't be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will give birth to a son. Call him Jesus."
The Spirit gave me the words to answer.
Don't make God see.
the worst possible time. Mary was nearing the time to deliver her child. Our journey to Bethlehem to register was difficult for her. Everything she had been called to do was difficult. Already she had endured scorn, mistrust, and danger. But when God called, she simply answered, yes.
Many moonlit nights.
the exact way that God had planned it all along. In spite of the difficult circumstances, everything about him was perfect.
Suddenly, there were shepherds peering through the doorway of the stable when they saw Mary and me, and then the baby lying in the feeding trough. They came in and fell to the knees before him, and they worshipped him.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
even as we extinguish our candles. You may be seated.
John would write, "The Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory. Mary and I were the first to see it. Then the shepherds who came in from the hills that night caught a glimpse."
And ever since then, people have found their way to him, one way or another. When they see him for who and what he really is, they love him. For what would we have done if he had not come to us the way he did?
Thank you.
last verses of Joy to the World, number 246.